welcome back again to my channel. My name is Precious Edem and I welcome you all to my kitchen. Today we are preparing some fermented kondo porridge, eblima koko or mori koko as others call it also. So let me take you through. I have my grains of selling here and I'm just using this thing to crush it. Yeah, I'm just using this thing to just crush it. I don't want it to overpower the porridge, so I'm just using just 5 grains of selim. Okay, I'll just crush it and add it to my pot. Add some water, a little water. Continue. I have some ginger over here. I'll go ahead and grate my ginger. Guys, grate your ginger. Like, you can prepare it without ginger or the greens or selim. You can just go ahead and add your kondo to it. But this way, and try this and thank me later. Okay, so I will mix my ginger with water and I'll strain it. I don't want the chaff in it, so I'll just strain it. It's the water that we are going to use to prepare the porridge. I'll add my kondo to the water, mix everything till smooth. Just mix everything together. This is what I have. This is the consistency we are going for. Our water is boiling beautifully on the fire, so we'll go ahead and add some salt to it. That's salt. Then we'll add our kondo mixture to it. At this point, my dear, keep on stirring. If you leave it, you are going to cook akple instead of porridge. So stir. Okay. My God, this is going to be so delicious. Just stir everything. Easy way of making breakfast. It's not every time tea. Drink some porridge, some homemade porridge, okay? So at this time, keep standing here. You have become a security guard on your porridge. So keep stirring. If you leave it at this point, it's going to form lumps, okay? It has become thick, so I'll add some water to it. I will be adding water to it till I get my desired consistency. At this stage, the only thing that you should do is be stirring, and check the consistency for yourself, okay? So I will be standing. I'll be adding water when I need to add to it. So that's what we are doing, just stirring everything together. Guys, do you also sleep when you drink this porridge? Some people complain that when they eat this porridge, you know, or when they take porridge in general, they sleep. But me, you know, I don't sleep when I take it, so like, I don't know why. I don't sleep when I take porridge. Do you, like, is it real or something? Because I don't feel sleepy when I take porridge. Just that, by the way, I add water to my porridge again. That's all we'll be doing. Stirring and adding water till we get our desired consistency. Use your spatula to clean the sides of your pot. We don't want any dirty pot while cooking, else the food will not be tasty. Yes, when your pot is dirty and you're using it to cook, the food will not be tasty. So make sure you clean the size of the pot when cooking so that the food can be sweet, you know. At this time, at this moment, it is boiling, simmering. It's simmering beautifully. Our porridge is almost done, guys. Within 5 minutes, you are done with preparing food. I add some sugar. You can add your sugar after serving it, but this way it saves more sugar. Yeah, you use less sugar as compared to serving it and adding sugar to it for everybody. And if you are a parent too, it helps you control the sugar intake of your children, because you put it inside like this and that's all. Whether there is plenty sugar in it or not, they will drink it like that. Okay, so I've given you a tip. If you're a parent, this will help you. Okay, just serve my porridge. It is time to enjoy our hard labor. So let's serve our porridge. Look at the porridge, and I have some milk over here. You can use milk powder, or you can drink it like that. Some don't like it with milk, but I like it with milk, whether milk powder or the liquid milk. I like it. I'll just drizzle some milk on it and enjoy the fruit of my labor. Guys, this is so delicious. And I'll serve my porridge with some botokwe or toge sitting right there. And I'll just dig in. Guys, at this point, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video, share my video. I'll see you next in another video.